The most exciting time of the year for tech fans is here as the curtain has gone up on this year's Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. It is a chance for global tech companies to showcase their latest products and services that incorporate state-of-the-art technologies. Kim Min-ji files this report from Barcelona.
What's the next element in mobile technology? Attendees at the Mobile World Congress 2017 will put their heads together over the next 4 days, discussing just that at the annual event, which kicked off on Monday.
The next element in mobile technology could be anything from artificial intelligence, the Internet of Things, virtual reality, or all of them together. And that synergy is basically designed to make our lives more convenient and smarter.
And tech companies are showing off their latest products and services that incorporate these state-of-the-art technologies as they aim to set trends for the years to come. This year, there's a heavy focus on autonomous and connected vehicles, which are expected to boost safety and provide an all-new entertainment service while on the go via ultra-quick 5G networks, a step forward from the current 4G.
The car-to-car communication can get more information, understand each other, for example. One car maybe want to turn the left, and another car maybe can get information. And also the car to people is the same thing. Someone across the street and the car can recognize someone there and can slow down or maybe stop.
Companies are also using artificial intelligence to make our lives more comfortable. Voice-activated AI platforms are able to understand and process commands, doing whatever you tell them to do.
You can turn off and turn on the lights to change TV channels, switch on the air conditioning, and so on. You can ask her to learn some languages you don't know. You can practice with her.
Taking it a step further, AI can be used to look at text in a number of different languages and break down the current emotional state and personality traits of a person. This is expected to provide ample business opportunities down the road.
You know, understanding information that's buried within, you know, deep documents or images or, you know, that kind of information, the ability to extract something valuable out of it adds a tremendous asset. So we really do think what this shows is kind of a much deeper benefit that a broad range of industries can see.
It shows there are no boundaries when it comes to mobile innovation, but it remains to be seen whether these technologies will grab the attention of consumers and become part of our daily lives. The stagnant mobile industry is in desperate need for new areas of growth that will complement the ever more powerful hardware on offer. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News, Barcelona.